Tonight, former Chicago cop Jason Van Dyke is on the move. The inmate behind bars for more than a year now has been moved from federal custody and is being transferred to another prison somewhere outside of Illinois.
He was sentenced to more than 7 years behind bars after shooting Laquan McDonald 16 times. WGN's Julianne Rose here with the latest on these developments. Julie.
It is indeed developing at this late hour tonight. We got word just not too long ago that Jason Van Dyke, prosecuted in the state and convicted in the state courts, is no longer serving time in the federal prison system. He was most recently at a New York State facility for his own protection. Tonight, he's on the move again, but to where, his lawyers don't know, the prison system won't reveal, and his family saying nothing. And in October of 2018, Jason Van Dyke was convicted of second-degree murder and 16 counts of aggravated battery with a firearm for killing Laquan McDonald in the line of duty. In January, the trial judge at 26th in California gave him 81 months, or just a little more than 7 years, for the highly publicized crime, the videotape of the shooting seen around the world. The reality of that sentence is that Van Dyke would only have to serve about half the time, giving him a release date of February 2022. Tonight, a relocation for the inmate could have something to do with a release date that is drawing near. It might have to do with relocating him closer to family, or it could be something else. His attorney tells WGN she knows he was not transferred because he was injured, as we've seen in the past.
Prisons don't ever let loved ones, attorneys, anyone know why an inmate's being transferred or where they're being transferred for security purposes. You can imagine it would be a danger to the inmate, potentially in Jason's case, or to the persons transferring him, or an escape risk if people knew where they were being transferred to. So this is just the normal course of business. This is not a big deal. It just means he's being transferred.
The Illinois Department of Corrections confirms that Jason Van Dyke is no longer in federal custody. The Bureau of Prisons website confirms as much as well, but IDOC will not say where Van Dyke is while en route to his next destination or until he's actually settled there, all for safety reasons, they say. We also reached out to Tiffany Van Dyke, Van Dyke's wife tonight. She has no comment. Also, a waiting game for family oftentimes, and that can be a very painful thing in the process.
But we do know for a fact he has been transferred.
It sounds like he's been transferred. That's exactly right. We're waiting to hear where, and it sounds like it may be outside the state of Illinois.
All right. Thanks, Julie.
Sure.